Hello, my dear brothers and sisters. My name is Avastha Anwar, and today we will be talking about the Big Bang. Do you know what the Big Bang is? Don't worry, that's what I'm here for. Have you ever wondered how the universe came into being? According to the most widely accepted theory, the universe began about 15 billion years ago with a massive explosion. From a single point of infinite matter and energy, the blast was called the Big Bang. So this is what the blast looked like. So that's it for today's lesson, everybody. I hope you had fun watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Computer Education Pakistan. Like this video and share it with your friends and family. And also make sure to like us on Facebook. Bye. See you in the next video.